Here we have one pristine, mint condition Emeco Navy chair, designed to withstand torpedo blasts. Let's see if it can withstand being hurled at a brick wall, shall we? So there we go, after throwing the chair against the wall about 50 times at huge velocity, it's still in pristine condition. A few minor scratches here and there, one chair leg minus, but apart from that, still nice.
And remember folks, do try this at home.